we just talk? Can we just talk about where we're going?
My name is Deja Monet. I'm the president of Posh Daily. My major is sociology. My Instagram is the Deja Monet. And my relationship status is single.
Oh, yeah. My name is Kalana Suji, major in economics here at the University of Albany. Instagram name is k.smooth on the gram, two E's, please. And my relationship status is single, of course.
Man, you already know what it is. Prince White on the scene, crispy and cream.
All right.
IG name is underscore slam time. And then for me, relationship status, single like a dollar bill. Number one, chill. Let me stop. My major is business though, with minor communications. Because you know, we're a social figure.
This is Posh Table Talk. So we're going to be talking about the love culture at UA. So, first question. Why did your last relationship or situationship end and why?
I'm gonna keep it a buck though, why, you feel me, why you could have never been my girlfriend. But it's really because for me, mad clingy, too emotionally attached, mad insecure, because you know I'm fire, like.
Oh my god. Way to be humble.
Nah, I'm dead playing though. But everything I said about her was true, you feel me? She was a little crazy in the head, you feel me? Always crying about every little situation. I mean, that's just something I don't want in my life at this point. Like, I'm a junior here.
Yeah,
I try to live.
I definitely second what you're saying. On a personal note, I feel like people in our generation don't understand the concept of love. You know what? It's a right, because, you know, we two handsome young men. We're going to live our life. And if you want to act right, you're going to act right. If you want to get left, you can get left. Right? That's it. Next question.
I just love how you guys are so humble. So when do you see yourself settling down?
Me personally, I actually want to settle down, like, you know, like get married.
Settle down, you have to get married first.
So. Okay, like, you know, I'm 26, 27, because, like, now I'm thinking about marriage, I want to have kids, I don't want to be an old pops, you know, walking around and shit like that. But, realistically speaking, you never know, you got to just go with the flow shit, you feel me?
Realistically speaking, after college though, for me, senior year of college, for me, I can see myself like really being settled down, like taking the serious steps in towards building a future with each other. I mean, it's gonna be calm or whatever. We're gonna see where life takes us, man, because these UA women ain't it.
It's not it.
Can you elaborate on that? What do you mean by that?
Excuse me?
What do you mean by that?
Bro,
you said these UA women, yeah. I wanna know what that's about.
These women that attend the beautiful university at Albany, for the streets.
It's pretty simple. I feel like everybody just distracts everybody. We all entertain everybody, and you know what I'm saying? Like, nobody can, I'm not saying nobody. I know there's some people here who's tough, but I know there's some people here, you know.
My statement wasn't for all of y'all, you feel me? It was for like
most of y'all.
Most. This the slim thickest, you feel me? It's that needle in the haystack that's around, you feel me?
So why would you say you're single at the moment?
Like an honest answer?
Yeah.
The reason why I'm single at the moment, like an honest perspective is because of me, you feel me? I'm gonna keep it a buck. I haven't allowed myself to be taken, if that's really like what you mean. Low key, you feel me? Like last relationship I had, wasn't here anyway, by the way. But last relationship I had, for me, it went left. So for me, I don't know if I'm ready to put my time and my energy into another woman.
I think the reason why I'm single is, wait, you see anybody texting me, bro?
Nah, your shit blank.
Blank, man. Nobody wants, honestly, I'm gonna keep it a buck. I'm single because I feel like I know, like I'm a very picky person. I feel like I know when it's the right time for myself. I know when I have to work on myself. I know when somebody needs to work on themselves, love themselves before they love me. I also feel like I'm a very mature person, and I'm also very blunt, kind of an asshole, but it's all like in good faith and in good light, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's all out of love, so some people can't handle that, and, you know, I kind of like myself a little too much to be giving my all to somebody right now, too.
I'm glad you guys kept it honest, but like, I feel like a lot of people now, they'll say they have trust issues. Did you guys say you have trust issues? And if so, where do they stem from?
Nah, I don't want to say I have trust issues because so little story time real quick, right? So basically my freshman year of college, right? Boom. I was away in Florida for like 3 months.
I already know how this was.
Had a shorty for like 2.5 years, right? I get a call from my man's back in the town, like, yo, your shorty out here, you for me? Doing her, like, I'm like, nah, you chatting, I was just on the phone with her, like, you for me? She would've told me if anything would've changed,
Nah, that shit cap, I seen her, bro. I seen her, I swear to God.
Yo, bro, dude, the friend got the nigga all that, yo, stop my dick, yo, get off my lobby, with that. Like, I call her, like, yo, yeah, I'm both over here chatting, talking about you fucking niggas and shit like that, like, what's up with you?
Shit.
She go, I was waiting for you to get home to have this conversation. I said, oh, this bitch is trifling. Have a good day for me. Have a good life. After that, hung up, never spoke to her again. But I don't leave that to all women. You feel me? Like, not everyone is the same. Not all of them is a hoe like her. I mean, excuse me. Not everyone had a moment of weakness like her.
Because that's what he's trying to jack, right?
He's trying to jack. You feel me? I was gone for 3 months. Needed some dick. Fuck, I eat this dick. But regardless of the fact, for me, I don't have trust issues. It's just that one bitch is a eater.
Trust issues? I wouldn't say I have trust issues too, because pretty confident. I'm not saying trust issues makes you insecure, but it stems from a little bit of insecurity, which is not a problem. You know what I'm saying? Like, everybody has something that they've been through in a relationship where they gotta, you know, build off of it and, you know, try to grow from that. Definitely. I feel like most guys, you know, that look like me and Prince have gone through certain things with girls. I'm not gonna get into it because my story is way more beastier. Just long story short, you know, I'm with her 3 months. She fucked my best friend. So, that's cool. That's cool. Because I get this money, you know, fucking hate yourself.
But, stupid.
Nah. At the end of the day, though, like, trust issues is like something that you gotta put aside and you just gotta use it as like something. Like, it's like a lesson, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Don't make it an issue, it's a lesson. Like, learn from sometimes that you trusted a certain something, you've seen the signs, and then boom, it hit you. Take it, use it for your next relationship, but don't just try to put it on top of them, so.
Yeah,